suggestions that we may need to start with the program. Just to put it on record, my name is Mr. Nchabeleng, and those who are privy to the program, I'm actually tasked to serve as the program director. And then in terms of the family directives, they believe that we are ready to start. Then we can start. One, we are waiting for the most critical item. I will just briefly indicate that normally when I facilitate any sessions, I try my level best to talk as briefly as possible. And that's what I will basically do, because the main responsibility of a program director is to allow other speakers to speak within the stipulated timelines, and also to make sure that the proceedings are in order. Ke tla thoma pele ka go tamisha mmago e leng yena Kgoši Nchabeleng le bakgoma le bakgomana ba ba mo thegilego. Re amogela go ba gona ga gago mo tirelong e thata eke ya go tlo hlalosa goba go paka ka bophelo jwa mofu e lego yena Leah Nchabeleng. And gape-gape ke leboge le baetapele ka moka ba ba le mogona mo. Ga ke tlo lebala ntoo ka ntoo ka baka la gore mo programeng ya rena e go na le o e lego gore o filwe mošomo oo. Jale ga ke nyako gore a tla re ga e tla mo a tlhoke se a se bolelang ka ge e le gore ke tla be ke mo tšetše mošomo. And go ya ka lenaneothero le la rena la legono le eme ka mokgwa o le ngwetswe ka Seesemane. Jwale ke tla leka gore ke le hlalose ka segaga borena gore ba ba seneng le tsebo e e tseneletšego ya Seesemane ba kgone go tseba gore na lenaneo la rena le eme jwang. Ntlha ya mathomo mo lenaneong ke go tlo bula ka thapelo. Ya bobedi e tlo ba ya go amogela batho bohle ba ba leng mo ba kgone go ba ona mo tirelong yeke le ba e le gore ba connectile ka dilo tsa sejwalejwale. And-e yona e tlo kamogelo e e tlo ba e tlo dira ke bagoro. Then lenano ntlha ya boraro ya ba e le gore go tlo amogelwa batho ka moka ba leng moki le ba e le gore le bona ba connectilwe virtually. Ya bone ya ba ya go bala ka bophelo jwa mofu. Ka morago ga fao ra ba le diboledi ba e le gore ba tlo tlatsetsa gore ba tseba mohuo e leng yena Leah Nchabeleng ka mabaka a feng le go homotsa balapa le meloko ka moka. And item a mathomo mo e tlo ba item 5 ka balapa or moemedi wa balapa, gwa ba item ya go selela e le gore le yona e tlo ba ka a maternal family go ra gore balapa la bomohu ba e le gore ba nyalana le ena ka madi. Ela ya mathomo ke lapa le le gore o nyetswe mo go lona. Ya bosupa ya ba seboledi ka motho a dulang moagelane neipa mo gammankotsa. Ya bo seswai ya ba moagelane kwa Gauteng, provinceng ya Gauteng. Then lenaneo la bo senyane ya ba mantšu a go homotsa ka bagotsi and mo go ngwadilwe bagotsi ba bararo. Ya bo lesome ya ba gape mantšu a go homotsa ka babereki mmogo ba ba e leng gore ba berekile le ena. Then ya bo lesome tee ya ba sereto. Ya bo lesome pedi ya ba polelo or tribute ka mommao ena Kgoši Moloke Nchabeleng. Ya bo lesome tharo e sa le gona bora ya re ka ema ka maoto ra amogela mašaledi a le Nchabeleng. Wa Limpopo kamora o ga yona ya ba palo ya dikhare then the mala ya bo 15 ya ba ditsebisho then ya le somele metse selelago ya ba thero ka moruti then ya le somele metse mine ya ba ditebogo ka moemedi wa kgoro ke ka mogo lenaneo la rena le tlogo sepela ka gona le gono ka ge ke tlalositse gore gantši a ke rate go naba ke tlo gopela gore moruti a re bulele ka thapelo ga a fetša go re amogela ka thapelo moemedi wa kgoro e leng ena ntate Dampe Nchabeleng a tle mo podiumo ntle le gore nna ke tle in between them then ka morago ga moo ge moemedi wa kgoro a boletše o a tlo go amogela baeng go ya ka lenaneothero ke Prince Nape Grieving Nchabeleng ka mantšu a mange ra gore le ena ge morwarrago Tampe a feditše go bolela sa emela gore ke tle mo podiumong ena a nape a sise that moment then e tla re ka morago ga fao ya ba gona ke boa mo podiumong go tlhahla lenaneo le go tswela pele ntle le go senya nako moruti re re tla o re bulele ka thapelo.
Gobane mo go rena wa go iphelela ga gona le wa go ikgwela ga gona ge re phela morena ge re gwa re gwela moreneng re ba morena le ge re phela le ge re gwele re ba gagwe a re inamatseng difatlhego le rapele modimo yo maatla ka moka motlhodi wa legodimo le lefase bongwarena wena yo re biletsang bophelong wena yo re biletsang boikhutsong bongwarena lapa la gago šhidi pelo morena diphatlhogile gomme lentso la gago le re o kgausi le bona le go fetisisa bongwarena o bolela gore tse botse le kgaogelo di tla re sala morago re gopela e be tsona tse di tshwarang dipelo tsa rena e be tsona morena tse di sepelang mogopolong ya rena e le morena ge re thoma tirelo ye morena ya go feleletsa ngwana o wa gago morena ba batlang ba bolela morena a ba bolele tse ba di boneng tse ba tle dithatšitseng maphelo a bona gore morena le rena ka moka re tle re gomotsege gomme re tle re amogele gore thato ya gago phetsegile malatsi a gagena fitlhile bofelelong bo morena e ba le rena ka leina le le maatla la keresete jesu mokrosi wa rena amen.
Come round, groovy, now I'm like that.
Sebe di shwa mudi ra. Ke le boga spa ka se. A ke thoma ka go isha madube. O ka mo shato ha ge shu ka fasa wa ta pele lo maru ma ka yan. Ke isha madume ra a pe go ba mushu ba ba lo hona. Ke a mo ga le tshaba. A mmogo ba tswang gore le gausi ke re gore le ke re gantši ge re hlabile mokgoši o fele go tsoga kgakanego ya gore kana ke nnete na ga gologolo mokgoši wa lego jale ke eme mo ke tlo le kgontšiša gore ka nnete batau ba wele ka mahlong ngwetši ya batau e le go Leah Nchabeleng o sepetše. Nnete ke gore o fokotše bjale ka ge e le tlwaelo motho ga a fokola bafele ba re o gatoga dinao o ile a gatoga dinao a boela gae America ke matsogo patlwane ntshe bjale ka ge e le gobjela le tseba motho o ile o e thwala sepela ya fao kanete ga a fihla bagabo ba re a segabo bona ke moka ba molao a molokolola gore ngwato le ele jamaya gae o dira segageno pere ke ka baka ba e bonang re kgobokane mo re swere tirelo ya segopotso ya tirelo ya lego la ngwetši ya Leah Nchabeleng re re go lena ba le kgobokane mo gagologolo diboledi tše di tlogo bolela re a lemogela ebile re golofela gore dipolelo tša rena di tla re thoba dipelo ka gona re lokologang le tsebeng gore Leah Nchabeleng ba golofetše mantšu a borutho wa go tswa go lena program director summarily we welcome everyone here. Ya leboga.
Ya leboga tao. Tala sela. Sela.
My silhouette, erotus.
Oh,
To present, preside on over this item. That the tender.
Member of Executive Council ya Limpopo MEC ya Treasury ntate Charlie Nchabeleng. Sorry, Charlie Sekwati. Yabona Nchabeleng mkhotsi ya. Sorry, Charlie Sekwati. Tlabile. Wa bobedi tlaba MEC wa Public Works, Morena Dixon Masimola Roberts. Wa boraro e tla ba Rudolf Pala. Wa bone ke Thabo Mutle, Member of Parliament. Wa bohlano ke Kgoshi Radi Motapo, Lena ki Member of Parliament. Wa boselela ke Kgoshi Moloke, amngaletse mo ba ga shulo ya ga kanyanya marumo monga rena wa bo shupa ke Member of Parliament Stan Mutimele. Seswai ke Maume Phala, former mayor of Vetakgom. Wa bosenyane ke Mamba Rakgotho, MK. Ba bangwe ba ba latelago ke bagotsi le baeng ba bangwe ba go tswa dipoleke tse fapaneng. Ke Rob Thuli wa go tswa Makgobasplof. Maonde Motshinya. Kim Berman and Robin van der Riet. Sherry McLean. Teresa Yates and Mark Vacherev, le ngwana wa bona Zara. Go na gape le King Robinson, Kim Robinson and Andries Nel. Wa mafelelo ke Shaida Shade. Ke a leboga.
Then in terms of the program, the next item will be on the reading of obituary, a tribute by family rep, and other related tributes up to item 8. Then I'll suggest that immediately after the reading of the obituary, the identified speakers should just seize the podium accordingly. Then on that basis, re tla hopela Mme Rose Nchabeleng Phetla to come to the podium and read through the obituary. O ona Rose, mo emiseng ka sefela. And the ranch up on our own. Rockbella or Baba Kahona, where my come out to buy me come out to re unto obituary Iva.
Thank you. I'll proceed to read the obituary as follows. Leah was born on the 15th of May, 1964 in Colorado, USA, to Mrs. Marjorie Berkowitz and the late Mr. Herschel Berkowitz. Her early years were spent in Colorado, where she attended elementary school at Mark Hopkins and St. Mary's Academy before going to Littleton High School. She was fond of horse riding and competed in dressage competitions as a teenager. Leah studied at Tourist University, Massachusetts from 1982 to 1986, where she completed a Bachelor of Arts degree in International Relations. While there, she at the same time studied at Tübingen University in Germany. Being a person of many talents and unlimited energy, Leah also joined an African dance company, worked on the university radio station, interviewing students, and one of those students, for those of you who are music pundits would relate to, Tracy Chapman. Knowing her now as we do, we may speculate why she started to take up courses that would become her life's work. These included campaigning for support to people living with AIDS, campaigning for her university to disinvest in the apartheid South Africa, amongst other activities. Her anti-apartheid activism was to shape up much of her life thereafter, and ultimately led to her living most of her adult life in South Africa. After completing her university studies, she became a Peace Corps volunteer based in Sierra Leone for a period of 2 years. Leah kept on dedicating her life and talents to social justice and development of the underprivileged by working for several non-government organizations as well as development foundations. She later returned to the USA and started an internship to become one of the first employees at the Fund for a Free South Africa, FRISA, which is now called the South African Development Fund, which was started by South African exiles to support activities that would bring the end to apartheid and build a socially and economically viable society in the country. During the challenging period of the struggle in the 1990s, a liberation seemed close, but also far from certain. Leah was chosen to run and open the first FRISA office in South Africa, and she settled in the country thereafter, leaving FRISA and worked for the Matla Trust on voter education in the New Democracy, before coming the director of Tlawama Tloyava to Watima, training of people in power initiative. It was during this time that she worked timelessly building capacity of rural NGOs in the province. For the record, she worked with 72 NGOs in 4 districts in the Limpopo province, being Capricorn, Skukuni, Mobani, and Vembe. Included is also Limpopo Department of Water Affairs, University of Limpopo and Western Cape on drought mitigation and sustainable livelihood in the Limpopo province. She was passionate about rural development. She conducted research in Limpopo on making civil society work, promoting democratic development, What can states do and donors do? The purpose was to identify gaps within the sector, available resources from the government and donors to develop a strategy on how to address those gaps. She implemented similar projects in the Eastern Cape, working with the Eastern Cape NGO Coalition. From 2003 to 2006, Leah was the Assistant Peace Corps Director in South Africa at the Pretoria office. She was responsible for NGO and HIV and AIDS capacity building work. During her time at the United States Peace Corps, she reconnected with a majority of organizations she supported when she was at Tawama. She placed American volunteers in rural schools to teach maths and science and address issues of HIV and AIDS. She placed American volunteers in rural areas of Limpopo, Mpumalanga, Northwest, KZN, Eastern Cape, and supporting emerging NGOs. She worked at CARE from 2006 until the end of 2013, performing different roles, including being the HIV and AIDS Regional Program Manager, coordinating the Women's Empowerment Impact Measurement Initiative, and being Assistant Country Director for the Program Quality. Lee, still based in South Africa, went on to be the Child Fund International Director for Strategy Impact, Knowledge, and Learning from 2016 to 2019. Leah was the Director of Program Quality at Trickle Up from October 2019 until her untimely death. Over the years, Leah has served on many boards. I served on the boards of a number of nonprofit organizations, including Vula Trust, Dora Danana Cooperative Center, Nguzi Development Association, Limpopo NGO Coalition, Mutlalazi Rural Development, and Rural Women's Initiative, etc. Leah first made her first visit to South Africa in 1991 on a mission for FRISA. It was on this trip that she first met her future husband, the ANC activist, Mr. Leah Nchabeleng. They married on the 24th of April, 1993 in Appel, where she was given the African name as Makoti Wabatau. She was known in the community as Shatadi Wa Nchabeleng. May Shatadi passed on peacefully amongst the most beloved of her family, including her mother and friend Renee, on the 5th of April, 2022 in Colorado, USA. She leaves behind her beloved husband, stepson Monare, mother Marjorie, brother Josh, two brothers-in-laws, and two sisters-in-laws. May you rest in peace, Shatadi. We in which you have a tau. Dialla diabocale tau, tamo ho hoot aliwa. Ditevala mello, diponevo camaso. May your spirit continue to be a force for good in this world. Thank you.
Nano Labo Pillo, Romuku, Legamuhong, Nchabeleng, Ubeleweka, 1964. Wa Moshama Wake, Mo Narenya, America. Utene Scholar, Rufita, Gali Tuto, Ja University. Kualikua. A go fetša go tsena sekolo a e gafa go bereka ka le megatlo e le gore e tlhokomela dinyakwa tša bahloki le batho ba e le gore ba nyaka thuso gafetša-gafetša. Ka mantšu a mangwe ke ntho ela ka sekgowa ba di bitša gore ke di-NGO. Ge a ntse a bereka ka mošomo o, o ile a fetša a tlile mo nageng ya Aforika Borwa mo e lego gore o tswetse pele ka yena mošomo wa di-NGO. Kua le kua the province in town Lebana Jamunai. Rebala Western Cape Limpopo. Re unje a bereka ka ena mekhatwe le mekhatwe e ke. Wile a fetsa a kopane le comrade Leah Nchabeleng. Go ile go re ba ile ba nyalana ka di 24 April 1993. Ene ge monyanyo o e ba ona. Na e be ke sa le shumane. Ile a ba monyanya o mogolo. Ba re eleke o nyala le go. Ka mantu a mang ka nako tsela e be e le bohlola. Mara ga nako ya le go tlwaelege. Ge ba ntse ba nyalane ka mokgwa o ile a tswela pele le go bereka le mekgatlo ya di-NGO. Go fihlela ge a e ba le molwetsi mo e leng gore o ile a fetsa a tsere ke boroko bo bogolo goba a robetse boroko bo bogolo. Ka di 5 tsa April 2022, gona kua mošwa mawatle, ka ge moemedi wa kgoro a setse a tlhalositse gore na go sepedi jwang nka se gatelele gape. And-e ntho nngwe gape mo e bolelwang mo obituaring ke gore o ile ga nyalwa e ba ngwetsi ya batau a fiwa leina la segaga borena e leng Shatara. Ka boripana ke ka mokgwa e leng gore obituary eke e tlhalosa ka ona le ge e ngwetswe ka Seesemane. Ntle le go senya sebaka e re tla gopela ba le batlo go fa mantu gore ba latelane ka mogolo a kšhetseng ke boletse ka ona go tloga ka item number 5 e leng gore e tlo ba ena Stephen Adolf Maphuta a latela ke Dr. Kim Bennett and then gape a tla boa gape a latela ke Stephen Nchabeleng and then Miss Sherry Matri. A re latelaneng ka mokgwa ka ena mogolo ke a leboga ba emise ka se
Thank you very much, Master of Ceremonies. I'm going to correct that one. I hope I got a big voice because I can't hold the small microphone. So if anybody can hear me, but Marumu Waganyala can hear me, sorry. Please, so I'll tell you something about why I started with Master of Ceremonies. Somewhere in my previous life, I used to do his job. And when I was there, when we were at a hospital, I thought I'm praising this person who is holding the occasion so well. And I thought I can also abbreviate it. I started by saying Master of Ceremonies. And later on in this hospital, I said, Mr. MC. He was very unhappy. At the hospital, MC is a mental case. So it was a totally wrong start for me. I had a very bad time. I tried to correct it, but it didn't work. I don't know whether today he has forgiven me. But ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sepeu, not Stephen. Sepeu Samana Grama Shopping Yes, please, it is not Stephen. I was given this task by the family. I was a Sotho. I was a mixed audience. I was given this task because someone saw it that it is not ordinary. It is not ordinary because of this. I'll tell you that in our lives, we have our coming in. The family becomes bereaved. And usually after the bereavement, we go to that family and pay our respects, even before we know the date of the funeral. We go there, kasagabore na kaspedi, rohota. We console the family, and thereafter, the family will, maybe on a Thursday or a Friday, tell us that on Saturday, it will be the funeral. That is normally what we are used to in school. That's what we are used to do in Moga Mangota. I think it happens in many other places. The big confusion usually comes on this, and the feminist said I must emphasize it. We confuse the funeral with the burial. The funeral ceremony is this one. The burial occurs at the graveyard. It is usually done by Muruti, who will read the rites and do all the things which are necessary. In our case today, we have this occasion because the Nchabeleng family, by Nchabeleng by Bone, Ilotaka, or is Chabakam Gas and Silver was quite or Hakit Silver or now. Nasha, I do finish that. What a report by Nero Kotata, Pogon Wood Roqua, or a great him. When I look on my issue, I say, let it la Beria. This is a funeral occasion. Therefore, today, don't be surprised, there won't be a hearse outside. And also, we won't be going to the graveyard. We already have Shatadi here with us. Previously, Matatinga Hale, Ibele Mutolo, Owana Mutu, Afetuile Molor. Le Honu Riazaba will get cremation. Is a direct replacement of what? Of a normal burial. Therefore, this is our burial. Decision ke a family today or na ba ho dirang ka molora. Na she tban sebetse ga nyane, they whispered in my ear and said, what will happen to the remains of Shatad? It's going to be according to her instructions. Dilo tse di tla go dirwa ka molora o shejo. Ke ka mogo a filego di instruction. Ke ka mogo a go fa mantlo a gagwe a sa phela a re nna tšatši le ke sepedi lešome ka mokgwao. Ga re ba botšiše go botšiša lapa gore na ngwana le na o ya kae ke go šaedi rena re ya kgotsofala go tloga jale go ka se be le ya mehleng ya gore ge re tloga moo re tlo ya dirapeng ge re boa dirapeng ra ka ra tlapa matsogo ra boa ka gae. E tla no ba gore ka re fetsa mo dirombo ke mo ka re fetse joale ke leboga ka mogoile go gore moswara marapo o e beile ka bona ke tlo le balela ga nyane ba ile go gore re be le se gona gore ga botse because ge o ka tlogela batho ka di question mark they fill up the gaps themselves bele go tshaba di gap go tshaba go botsišana mo motseng e le gore mara ga botse botse go diragileng ka ngwetsi ya batau go diragileng ka Shatadi ka gore ditau di a bokolela ditau tša motlho di a lewa ga botse 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 mara go diragileng ke tano le balela ka goripana gore na ga botse botse go diragileng ga botse botse ee ka Shatadi Shatadi mathomong a ngwaga o at the beginning of this year she was quite, let me say, in acceptable health. And she moved to New York, not for treatment or anything. She went there on an assignment, work assignment. You know her, you have already heard about her obituary. She was hardworking and doing things to help others all the time. And when she went to New York, it was on such an assignment. Unfortunately, when she got there, her health went. Went, let me say, in a way in which we all got worried. She was already overseas, she was already in the United States. The best thing was to get her close to her family. Therefore, Shatadi was taken to Colorado She went under the most best of groups of doctors. They did their best, but unfortunately, on the 5th of April, we lost Shatai. Fortunately, this was in the presence of the family and the loved ones. We were too far away. I don't know how many kilometers is it from here to Colorado. We heard about it, we knew about it. We were going to go to the house. Even if it is 50,000 kilometers away, carry it forward, it's a cremation and a utafitamu, rapari kwamus. Likolu fitile, rehone utwale like pillow. Everybody wants closure in this type of occasions. And the says Mamakumanga no hospital, like all Magadashung as Motolo, Nigel, you know, Zavar, Vabalo, Wanaka department, Vazeva. Or in the future, this is going to be normal. Nah, it is. I can tell you, Gidulaga Mitra and Johannesburg. Rahosana, Herbuluka, Rubuluka Motodim, Rapa, Bawe, Camaramo, Omoa, Rubuluka, Rubuluka, Rahosana space. Cremation is going to be normal, Reskera and Maga. Mo in the over of Alapa. Gamukola Lahun to Matao. Yileka Palela. I was brought up to be a capitalist. And she was always calling me to order. But don't think because I know you are going to say these things. And even today, I respect that. I think actually the best mentor I ever had in my life was Shatai. Thank you very much. I hope you have tolerated my switching from one to the other.
Leah was part of our family in South Africa, and I feel we're not here to say goodbye to her, but to honor and celebrate how she's touched many of our lives. I also share the wishes from her mother Marge, her brother Josh, and all her close friends who could not be here today. My mother, who would have liked to be here with us but is not well enough to travel, asked that I pass on her love and support to Alec and all gathered here. When I asked Marge what she would like me to say on her behalf, she sent this message and said, "Leah was a wonder. She was there when I needed her. I was there when she breathed her last. She was love to me. I met and worked with Leah first at the Fund for Free South Africa in Boston in the 80s, when I lived in Boston in the 80s. And when she visited South Africa in 1991, she stayed with Robin and I. And my mother adopted her as one of her daughters. She had four and Leah was her fifth. Leah celebrated all the holidays together and cooked with us often. Our family introduced her to her husband, Elek. Elek was a comrade of my sister, Cindy, who worked at CRIC, which was an organization that was often raided by the special branch. I first met and interviewed Elek when he was banned and under house arrest in the late 80s. I sent those interviews to Boston and Leah transcribed those interviews from her office. And I think that's when she first got to know and care for Elek deeply, before she even met him. Rob and I accompanied her journey of her falling in love, the 2 years of her courtship with Elek, and particularly that memorable trip to Venda, where they sat together at the back of the car, eating lychees, talking nonstop, and becoming firm friends until their marriage. Both Marge and my mom, Mona, were at the wedding to give Leah away as their daughter to Elek's family. The entire village of Appel, I think, turned up to meet this white Jewish woman from America whom Elek had chosen for his wife. Elek was highly regarded as a national political hero and leader of the clan, and no one was really convinced that Leah fitted as his wife. The ancestors also made their presence felt at the wedding with that powerful dust storm that blew over the tent and sudden rain shower, which rained down for minutes while the wedding party crouched behind shelter. This dramatic event was received both as a warning and a blessing. Taking my part as Leah's sister, we held her hand during the ceremony, which was both terrifying and wondrous for her. The stories from this union will remain as legend. Her Jewish family introduced a chuppah into the ceremony, which is an ancient Jewish custom of holding a traditional tent over the couple, held by four pole holders made up of family members from the bride and the groom's side, symbolizing protection and shelter of their joint communities. Elek performed the ritual of walking around his bride, confirming his commitment to her, as well as the traditional breaking of the glass. Elek and Leah married in 93, just preceding the new South African democracy. And so their union was the symbol of the long struggle for integration, equality, and the weaving together of past, present, and future as a model for the new South Africa. Leah seemed to accomplish the impossible. Over the years, she crept into the hearts of the family and the community. She learned the language of her family and worked closely with community-rooted organizations like you've heard, like Klavama and others, and proved herself as a worthy and loved member of the Nchabeleng family. I believe Leah and Elek share a soul. They were soul mates. They both believed in dedicating their lives to making our world a better place. In the Jewish religion, when someone dies, you light a special yahrzeit candle that burns for the period of the mourning. And on the day of their departure every year going forward, you light a candle to remember, honor, and celebrate your loved ones. And I think these candles represent that light. Leah was a light to all of us, and we light a candle today to hold her light in our hearts. We will miss our darling, beautiful Leah. But we also celebrate her life. She left torches wherever she was and all the places she worked. We all have to pick them up and shine a light that continues her spirit and her passion for change. In the Jewish religion, when someone passes, we wish the family a long life to keep the memory alive of the person you have lost. And Elek, we wish you a long life, and may her memory be blessed. Thank you.
Stephen Nchabeleng mara re kwele mo hlala gore o tlo bolela o mang Nchabeleng re ntse a satla ka bakala gore ka tsaka gore na ba re ga yeme ka lishimelo re ka gopela Miss Sherry Matlin to speak on the neighbors from Gauteng.
I find it very hard to talk about Leah, who left us so suddenly, and I'm still struggling with her loss, as it still feels still unreal that she is no longer. COVID meant that she couldn't come to spend Christmas with Elek in December last year, and then she was struck down so quickly with illness, meaning those of us in South Africa couldn't see her again before she passed away. Leah and I were neighbors and used to walk together when she was in Johannesburg. And I can still see her walking down the road to meet me with her beautiful smile, her hair tied back in a ponytail, and her rolling walk. She loved nature, hiking, and the outdoors, which she shared with other friends. She also had a strong affection for dogs and treated them equally as part of friends' families with affection, fun, and love. Leah was also an avid photographer and sent beautiful pictures of New York and her travels in South America and elsewhere, and all of these will be treasured. Her New Year's Eve dinners meant that there would be a massive feast for friends and neighbors. And Leah would cook at least 6 or 7 or 8 different dishes that she had taken great care to produce, and not one of us were allowed in the kitchen to help prepare the food or to clean up after the dinner. This is just one example of her and Alex's generous hospitality and warm welcome. She was a dear friend who listened carefully to views and problems, always providing sound advice and support with her kindness, thoughtfulness, and wisdom. The amount of heartfelt messages about her untimely passing stands testimony to how Leah touched our lives so deeply, and so will never be far from our hearts. To Alec, Leah loved you so much, Alec, and we wish you strength in the coming months. And we are here for you in Gauteng, whenever you're in Gauteng, to offer you whatever support that you may need. Hambakartli, Leah, you will always be remembered and missed as an outstanding, warm, and wonderful human being.
Good morning, everyone. Dumelang. This will be in English. My name is Teresa Yates, and Leah was an old and dear friend of mine. We actually first met here in Limpopo years ago. So I'm just here to read a message as a friend and for Elif and for the family to give you an idea of what she meant to me personally. So for me, love is what Leah represented. She was my friend, my younger sister, my confidant, godmother to my daughter. So many others have written eloquently of the impact of Leah's life had on their work, the special friendships they shared, the delicious food she prepared, the long walks, the adventurous holidays taken. I met Leah in 1996, and it was not an immediate bonding with a person I thought would be a lifelong friend. Our friendship grew slowly over time, a long stew like one of her magnificent roasts. But once it was done, there was no doubt of the love that Leah had for me and my family. Most importantly was the love she shared for my youngest daughter, Zora, who has Down syndrome. The love story of Leah and Zora began and ended with cakes, with scores of WhatsApp emoji messages shared along the way. Beautiful birthday cakes, each one creative in their concept, beautifully executed, and I need not say delicious. The first cake was a fish. The last was a mermaid that Leah declared was her best creation ever. When Alec returned from the US recently, he gave me a box with Power Ranger figures with a post-it note that read for Zora. The next cake was going to have a Power Rangers in space theme. I can only imagine what creative design she would have come up with next. No doubt another masterpiece. No doubt another masterpiece. Right now there's a void, an empty space in my life that is immense. We know with grief this space will be filled with life, work, and other stuff. But I know that as December 24th approaches this year, I'll be missing a cake and missing a friend. And to Alec, I'll say, love doesn't die, people do. So when all that's left of me is love, give me away. So I think for all of us who are left, who loved Leah, and who were fortunate to have the love of Leah in our lives, we must carry on giving that love away to the people we love through the work that we do to build a better world, because that's what she would have wanted. Thank you very much.
Tero Rebe Rena Le Bawera Babarao Impak House of Jore Datem Ruti Pataki Upaletico Kofisa Kabakala Makroqua Avelangona Kamofili Ntelo Sia Spaka Recatola Pele Rahopela Manchu Akumoto ka babereki mmogo ba Nchabeleng wa mathomo ke Miss Cremated Legoli a latela ke Dr. Mare a latela ke Miss Mokentembo. Let's proceed accordingly. I'm advised that Motlana Roy is around, but she can speak after the colleagues. Let's proceed accordingly.
Director Vamushate Vakamushong Sechavasara Nchabeleng Kamukara Lena Vale Kotaran and Kamura service here today. Yalidumedish. I also want to greet Peace Corps. Le seskori ke ja sebaka se go dumediše ebile ke leboga sebaka se o ile ngwana re gopola re le ba mmakotse gore re ka re be fa today yo a bolelang mo ke mogadi Cremated Legoli ke director ya Mmakotse Women's Club. Mmakotse Women's Club e le an NGO ye e leng gore e operata ka kwa Mmakotse le boagong. Go mmakotse re di NGO je e leng gore mola obituary-ng ya Nchabeleng ba bolela ka rena gore o capacitate di NGO tsa Limpopo ba ira bo mapotse rena re be re le ba banyane ke tlile fa today le mama Maria Mello ke yena the founder ya mapotse wa ile ngore a sa khona go ya felo but today ni le ga ipa ba re mmelle ya o tsamaile a gapeletse ga are ke ya go gata ke ye go tlhoboga ke rata go bontsha gore today re mo celebrationing ya senatla ke bolela ka mpokoto ke bolela ka mosadi the quality ye e leng gore rena gore re fefa today ke ka lebaka la gage re be re tsamaya le bona ka di-capacity building nto a e dirileng kudu-kudu mo go di-NGO especially tsa rena tsa Limpopo ebile women empowerment poverty alleviation le job creation dilo tseo ke rata go ne bontsha gore re fa today ka baka la mme Leah Nchabeleng e be e le kantakata ke proud ka yena the quality ya mosadi ye e leng gore o producetse di-quality tse dintsi ka women empowerment re tsamaile a le ka tlhatlholanang a re ruta gore how to start a project the community the rural community project ra thoma bo mmakotsi women's club ra tsamaya le basadi re tsamaya re empower basadi gore basadi ga ba dule ka matsogo basadi ba santse gore ba di-createle mebereko ya bona basadi ba ka sekhukhune ba ka capricorn ba waterberg gantjale ge ke bolela is because of Leah wa ileng gore o re motivatile a re fa di-capacity building gore re kgone go initiata the rural community project re di-product tsa gage as I'm speaking today o be e le ka nako ela ya bo HIV AIDS ge sa tsena gabotse o bo tlo bona di-project tsa rena di etile ke yena nna Leah Nchabeleng pele re tsamaya re ruta ka mo di-familing gore batho ba tsebe gore how to prevent HIV AIDS ka lebaka la mme Leah Nchabeleng re be re rutegile ebile a re rutile gore re tsamaye re dira door to door campaign re bolela ka HIV AIDS ga tlela victim empowerment le yona during the 16 days of activism re be e le rena a re etile pele re tsamaya re fa di-session ka mo malapeng re ruta basadi le baswa gore ba tsebe gore na how can they prevent ba ka bolela jang mo e leng gore bana le basadi ba tlhorišeng ke mmolele le mosadi o e leng gore o re rutile o ile ga fitlhamola gore na bommakotsi ka job creation a re gonna a re ge o tlholala batho mešomo make sure gore go na le transparency ka re ga di-project make sure gore seo se bolelang go be le communication ka gore go bona ka mo gare ga di-project o bona batho ba elwa it's because wena the leader you don't communicate with the entire beneficiaries ka ithuta go yena even today since re starta all the program re a tseba gore re rutile gore communicate with the beneficiaries communicate with the participant suppose a gona le tšhelete ya bona ka re rena re dependa mo department ka ba se ba re fa tšhelete you communicate with them re rutile ke yena transparency if di tšhelete di tsene ka mogare ga project make sure gore you share with the entire beneficiary e avoid a strike as I'm speaking today ye ke e bolelang ya gore o re rutile gape ko re be le vision e e leng gore o ba re ruta go i-creata ka mogare ga go i-developa ka mogare ga di-NGO gore one of your vision e santse go ba poverty alleviation rena re le bommakotsi ra make sure ya gore re stika go yona what we did ke gore I remember during COVID-19 mo e leng gore re ile ra nofanke re re vision ya mosadi o le a re boditseng yona ke gore tlhokomelang setšhaba di-community tsa bolena ra make sure ya gore di-food parcels di a delivera all over Limpopo ra meka sha gore tlala e tswa ka gare ga malapa a re rutile mosadi o ga re na le doubt a re o ithuta gape gore ge o e fa motho selo o mo fa dijo make sure gore le yena wa itiela a re ruta go developa di-development di bitsa di-developmental initiative mo e leng gore in each and every project di-project tsa rena ba dirile di-sustainable project tse e leng gore ba jala merogo ba go roka ba gona ka gare ga tsona batho ba ya phela ke ka moka tse re ke rutile ke mme Leah Nchabeleng e le mosadi wa go bolela sekgowa mara a re ga a fika a tsena mo go di rural community di-capacity tsa ba di fa tsona a make sure ya gore o bolela language ya rena ka moka everybody o kgona go understanda gore na re bolela ka eng. Ga ke feleletsa ke rata go le bontsha gore senaka se robetse re nositse quality mpokoto e tsamaile mara mediro ya gagwe re sašhela re implement and-e ke sa tshepisa gore le mo a rwabetseng gona se a re rutileng sona re tlone go tswela pele re se implementa a re na go boela morago. Ke a leboga ka gore yalo ke re moya wa gagwe a o robale ka kgona.
Le dumedisa line la morena le mokudisi wa ka e leng Jesu Kriste then ge ke be ke le dumedisa go ya ka mošomo ke tla re ka leina la tlhatlho ya batho e matimba e leng Thabana ke ene mo ke yo mongwe wa batho ba e leng gore ba fetile matsogong a Leah Nchabeleng mosadi wa go setetebelele wa o lebelela go empowera batho in the real sense. E ke be ke tlhakana le Leah ke be ke le field worker for Nkutsi Development Association ga ke break ma motlha ke eme ke le molaodi wa yona go na le go gongwe mo ke šomileng maemong a bolaodi ka baka la mešomo ya Leah. Leah o re tlhatlhile ka tsela ya gore re kgone go ba le boitshepo ene ke dumela gore boitshepo bja gona e be e se bja gore le rena re feleletse re le baetapele re le tsee o dire gore re be le boitshepo bja gore re tlhatlhe ba bangwe le bona ba kgone go gola ba be baetapele jalo ka rena. Leah ge ke be ke nyaka o mmapetša le senywa ke be ke re ke terebe ela ya go ba le peo re a tsa re terebe ke mehutso e mebedi go ne le ya go tlhoka peo le ya go ba le peo. Terebe ya go tlhoka peo e bose mara go felela moo go se jwantshe mara ene ya go ba le peo wa tšea peo yela wa e jwala nna pele ya no tsefela batho e ya pele mo leng gore ke re ba ga Nchabeleng ba gwera le meloko go motšegang le go motšee ka mantšwa go tseba gore Leah o ba a se selfish o ba a sa rekise ditlhapi o ba a matlafatsa batho in the real sense e le morara o leng gore o tsefela batho a be a dire gore le bona ba tsefele batho ba bangwe tswelang pele ka go tsefela batho a modimo wa bele lena.
Thank you very much, Program Director, the Nchabeleng family, the political and community leaders here, and all the citizens here. Thank you for giving me this moment to share a few words. My name is Mark Vekerif, and I'm here speaking as a colleague of Leah's. Now, Leah was someone who had so many colleagues in South Africa and around the world. She worked with South African organizations, community organizations, but also international organizations. So I also feel there are so many others who might do a better job than me in speaking here. There's so many others who worked with Leah longer than I did and would have something to share. So many who couldn't be here and from different parts of the world. Program Director, I want to share a few words from one of those colleagues who's here, Corrie Lelaka, because Corrie worked with Leah in Tlabama and then also at Peace Corps. And I think Corrie is one of the first people who would say that Leah played a major role in shaping her career, as Leah also contributed and shaped so many other people's careers. So, First, I'll just share these words from Corrie Lelaka, who didn't feel she would be able to present today. She might be overcome by emotion. I hope I won't be. I'll try and represent. Thank you, Corrie. So the words of Corrie saying, "It is such an honor to be here today and pay tribute to Mrs. Leah Shatadi Nchabeleng, who was a freedom fighter, wife, daughter, sister, friend, colleague, and mentor. In whatever role we knew her as, from whatever vantage point, she definitely stood apart as someone very special. I first met Leah at Environmental Development Agency Trust, just as I was beginning my career. She was the Limpopo NGO Coalition board member during that time. Before we met physically, we were on a phone call, and I kept asking myself why she insisted on speaking English, even with an American accent, since she was from Skokuni in Nchabeleng. There came a time where we met at EDA Trust. I was truly drawn by her charismatic personality. Little did we know that our first encounter marked the beginning of our long-lasting professional and personal friendship. I knew Leah as someone who was committed to improving lives of others more than herself. She was so passionate about development. She was someone who believed in transformation, and I saw her as a change agent. She was an amazing person who embraced this country and its people during difficult periods. She took things in her stride and knew when to say the right thing. She had a deep sense of justice and compassion for the downtrodden. She was a goal-orientated, collaborative, innovative, and caring person who loved everything that life has to offer. She had a special gift of seeing potential in every person she interacted with. Her enthusiasm for projects was infectious and played a huge role amongst those who were part of her team, myself included. In addition to her devotion to work and improved learning, both locally and globally, Leah always found time for her friends, family, colleagues, and more especially her husband. It has been such a privilege to be part of Leah's life. Although much too short, hers was a life well lived. Leah will be deeply missed by many, but will never be forgotten by those who were fortunate enough to have known and worked with her. She walked the long road, and I wish her a peaceful rest." Thank you, Corrie, for those words. So let me just briefly share a few reflections of my own. And indeed, I was a colleague of Leah in many different ways over a lot of years. First meeting in the early 1990s when I was working at Akonani, and she was working for FreeSouth, the Fund for a Free South Africa. So we worked as colleagues, at times in the same organization. At times, we served together in boards and trusts of nonprofit organizations. At times, I reported to her, and other times, she reported to me. One of the things that I always saw in all those relationships as a colleague was that Leah was one of the most reliable people you could work with. She would always deliver. She would work late into the night and at weekends if it was necessary. Sometimes we thought she worked too much, but she would always deliver. And it's great to have a colleague you can really rely on and know that they will deliver, they will keep their commitments and their promises. Maybe just two, and there's so many experiences I could share, but let me share two experiences with Leah. I interviewed her twice for two different jobs, first at Akonani and then at Tlavama. The first interview, I turned her down. We didn't employ her. She was new in the country. She was still growing. But the important thing for me was that having rejected her for that job, she was still a friend. She never held that against me. She never treated me differently or worked differently with me despite that decision. Later on at Tlavama, she got married here. She was clearly committed here and she had more experience, and we employed her. And shortly thereafter, she fired me, but at least she didn't renew my contract. I did feel a bit bad at the time, but I actually think she made the right decision when I reflect on it. And the important lesson there for me was, again, she made the decisions in the interest of the organization and the work of the organization. And she didn't hold it against me. Again, we continued to be friends. So regardless of those decisions in the organization, sometimes hard decisions, she could remain a friend, she could remain a reliable colleague. That's something. So these are things we can all learn from. And I respect Leah as a colleague, as someone who I could rely on, who would always deliver. As a colleague who would always make the decisions in the best interest of the organization and its work, even when it was personally difficult, but not hold a grudge against anyone. Continue to work with colleagues, continue to be friends with those colleagues. So, Leah, your example continues. May your spirit continue. and we shall miss you. Thank you.
Then the mama Jenny go water. It go over Manchu. Come on, ma. Well, I got a warren up, telling mama, well, 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 ka morago ga mong mabua boletše go tla bolela MEC squad a emetše mmušo wa Limpopo. Ere ka morago ga MEC squad ya boletše ke tlo go boa gape mo ke tswele pele ka go hlahlalela leo na
Sí, vamos a ver.
Wasn't As a master of command, as a program delay. Oh, yeah, I was a bunch more than I had a little more to our head. No, Lale Arwani, in which Rubesha Musho, from my little session to the engine. I don't want to jar a supper at the Tomino. And once I'm going to give a little. O chavela re rora muso re tla shivang pelengere tsare ma osu bridge go sa lona a se go bala go arane le ge le ka no hara mala wa ra mara o ya muso re go chavela ntse o swanela ba mamba ga ile ga ile ga sole ba ga ne re tlo mo ba ga ne re tlo mo ka ba ne me tsa ba go bona ba tshwara muso re muso re tsu ka ke roma police ma police a rese ga pa re go botsa mo mona o itwa mena re mo a wa loka go wa loka shiruga go le nna go le go se tsa intervention go dira se sengwe re ma police a tshabele go di tsaya ba se ye kae kae bla 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 ke le go ile ma go shu Ati hakis si bela ulelele aynais. Mo sepja mo shomo, bom dilwa ma shomo, baka du fukeing. Mshado wa batao ke tamisha ena maruma kanyane bala bala ga Nchabeleng de bala bala e kuwits ba o ile ba emi ba bona molokolo ba shumisha ne ka nna ba o ile gore ba tswa mo go tla thara molao mo Limpopo le naba ka bophara ba leng gona molokono bašomišane ba Leah Nchabeleng bao e leng gore ba bothane molokono bagwera meloko le metswalle bao e leng gore ba bona molokono ke ema molokono ke emela mmušo wa Limpopo ke emela mopremier wa rena yeo e leng gore o be a ratile go ba le rena molokono e fela ka lebaka la mathata ao e leng gore a ona mangwe goba mediro e mengwe o feditse le gore ke re tswaletse mafata a re gomme ke romere ka romega ke tse sebaka se mosepetsa modiro ke goleboge ka tlhompho le ka boikekobetso gore le nna ke fue sebaka se lekono ke tla ke bolele mo modirong wa matlhoko o e leng gore ka ona raelana le o Leah Nchabeleng o e leng gore re a tseba gore o bapetse karolo e kgolo ona o ageng ga setšhaba sa rena o ba o tsosolosa setšhaba sa rena sa mo Aforika Borwa go tloga mola mathomong le ga a kgonne go thusa go lwantšha kgwara e le ya maloba ya mmušo o e leng gore e boswa batho jale re kwele ka tseo e leng gore o setse tema e o e leng gore o e kgathile mo setšhabeng sa borena ka go bereka through di-non-governmental organizations tseo e leng gore di setse di badilwe botlhabama le tse dingwe tseo e leng gore di be di thusa mmušo wa rena goba di thomile di bereka le balolatokologo ba rena gore di tle di tiise maatla a batho ka mogare ga naga ya rena gore batho ba rena ba tle ba golege ba tle ba lole tokologo go tloga moo ya bage le gore re tlhoma mmušo wa democracy tsona di-non-governmental organization tsela tsa maloba ya ba tsona ke o ile gore ke re thusa go tloma democracy ya rena re a tseba go tlhabama go matla trust le tedingwe le bomkosi karolo yeo e leng gore ke ibapetse go matlafatseng batho ba borena go ruta batho ba rena ka democracy le go tswela pele gore batho ba borena ba tle ba kgone gore le bona e be karolo ya bao e leng gore ba hwetsa lefatshe la bona le kono jale re re karolo yeo e leng gore Leah Nchabeleng o ibapetse o e leng gore ka moka rena re a tseba gore be e le motho o e leng gore o selfless motho e leng gore o be a ikemiseditse nako le nako go bereka le batho ba rena motho o e leng gore o be a sa lebelele morafo goba mmala wa motho o be a bona seo e leng gore ka sekoa ba se bitsa gore ke humanity motho e leng gore bophelo jwa gage ka moka o be a ikemiseditse go berekela setšhaba seo e leng gore ke setšhaba sa go lekalekana setšhaba seo e leng gore ga sena kgethologanyo setšhaba seo e leng gore ga sena seo ka sekgowa ba se bitsa gore ke di-class e be e le motho o e leng gore o lebeletse gore re yage setšhaba seo e leng gore se kopane setšhaba seo e leng gore se tla kgona gore mang le mang ka mogare ga naga a kgone go hwetsa moputso wa ditsweletswa tsa rena ka mogare ga naga gore re sekoa ba le botlhoki batho ba seke ba tlhoka mešomo jwale le jwale dale she was not only a freedom fighter but also a fighter for social justice ka mešomo yeo e leng gore setse re kole ka yona jwale rena re le ba mmušo wa Limpopo re rata go tsa sebaka se e re gomotsa bona ditau tsa ga Nchabeleng le ena ntate e le Nchabeleng re re leboga karolo yeo e leng gore e re file yona gore o Leah Nchabeleng a ke a kgone go re thusa go tsosolosa setšhaba sa rena wa ga setšhaba ka leswa le gona go matlafatsa batho ba borena mediro ya gagwe keo e leng gore ka moka ga rena ge nkebe ka o tee wa rena ba re ditsomo re kgona gore re bapale karolo yeo e leng gore e tshwana le yena o Leah Nchabeleng o e leng gore o tlogetse mabesebese kwa gagabo a tla mo lefatsheng la borena ka lebaka la gore a re batlile ka lebaka la gore a re tshepile a tla mo lefatsheng la borena gore a tle a re thuse gore go tlhabolola lefatshe la borena jwale ke re o botlhokwa gore rena re le setšhaba re ithute se sengwe gore re tsebe gore ka moka ga rena re na le maswanedi re na le maatla gape re na le maikarabelo a go tseya karolo go tsosološa setšhaba sa borena wa ga naga ya rena ka leswa go bona gore ikonomi ya rena ya gola go bona gore re phela ka khutso go bona gore re fetisa bodidi go bona gore re tlhola mešomo bjale ge nkebe ka o tee o mongwe le mongwe wa rena a bapala karolo yeo ka ntle le go e lebelela go itebelela go ikgola naga e ya borena ka ge Leah a e kgethile ebile a e tshepile e be e tla ba naga yeo e leng gore e ba le maamušo a mabotse bana ba rena ba fetsa thuto e kaone ga go motho a robalago ka tlala ga go bao e leng gore re ba filwe maikarabelo ba ikola ga gona batho bao e leng gore ba tla phela ba emetse mmušo gore o ba fe seng gore ba kgone go phela bjale ke maikarabelo a rena gore re tseye tshedimošo re tseye malebisa go sena tlase sa rena e leng ena mme Leah Nchabeleng ka lebaka la gore we have chosen gore a phele kwa America a phele gabotse but o kgethile gore a tle a bereke mo Aforika Borwa abe ade a go balemo ba le go tlhoka se sengwe le se rutwanetse se tsebe bagaleso gore mathata a tlholago a tlholega mo gae ka moka ke ka lebaka la gore rena re le setšhaba ga re dikosise sa pele ka re ke be re dikosisa e ra gore bosenyi jo re bo bonago ke bo boso gona bokgodi jo re bo bonago ke bo boso gona tlala yeo e tlholegago ka lebaka la gore ba bangwe ba ikgola ka matšheleng a setšhaba dilo tseo ka mokang ke bodisa direle ge rena fela ke be re ikosisa re le setšhaba go tshwana le yena kgaitsedi ya rena mmago rena e le go yena Leah Nchabeleng jalo go maswanedi gore ka sekgowa ba re ke to emulate her example re tseye maledisa a gagwe the spirit that she had the commitment that she had to the people of South Africa and the people of Limpopo. Gore le rena re tle re be ba bangwe ka moso bao e leng gore go balwa batho bao ba bapetseng karolo mo setšhabeng sa rena le rena re balwe. Re balwe ka lebaka la gore tlabe re itsere matsapa a gore le rena re dire se sengwe seo e leng gore e tla ba sa mokola maphelong a batho ba borena ka ona mantso ao ba Nchabeleng Daudi ga Nchabeleng le Bothane mo re re a tseba gore modiri wa matlhoko ke modiri o boima jale re tshapa gore mantso a le dithapelo tseo e leng gore di tswe mo go lena di tla thusa gore le kwadise morwalo o re lemolole morwalo o le o rwelego
Khoshi la galwa morao re leboga le Khabirwa for speaking on behalf of the provincial government. The key message from Marumwa Kanyana and MEC Squati is that let us emulate Me Leah Nchabeleng simply because she was selfless. She was a revolutionary. She was committed to advance the aspirations of the poor and the working people. That's the key message. And another key message I can deduce from the speakers is the fact that she was very objective, but also very constructive. To an extent that when she has to take tough decisions, she would then do so without any reluctance. Well, Malaichao Korata Guruwa Mafelola Gurukawari. Come on, the hotel Larena last chat. Listen, Pat. Renalemo Tata will over its an age. Well, over it. Have I tapped a by Jadi Pet? Over the little hotel Jadi Pet. But the sour amorella petto gel. Refetter and all, the petto jay is ready Lebanon. Well, the message says that when the organization take decisions, let us rally around those decisions without necessarily being personal. Then without further ado, re tlo gopela babadi ba dikhare gore ba tle mo podiumong ba tle ba bale dikhare. Re inyaka go fa bohlatse jwa gore dikhare tse di hoditswego ke tse dintšintšintšintši di feta sekete and-e di tswa mafatsheng a ka moka America, Africa, kae kae. Jwale re tšere sephetho sa gore go no kgethwa tše pedinyana tše pedi tše tharo tše e leng gore di tlo emela dikgare tšeo ka moka. O a nyaka o dibala ka moka re tlo mo fa monyetla gore a dibale ka morago a programming o tla bolela le family. Jwale e re gopela gore babadi ba dikgare ba batamele ba tle ba ditsebiše and-e ba tswele pele ka go balakgare tšeo tša go se fete tše tlhano. Batamelang ga e tle
dumediša ka leina le maatla la morena Jesu. I greet you all. My name is Leah Berkowitz-Nchabeleng, and I'll be reading messages from Barbara and Brendan Jackson. My husband Brendan and I are deeply saddened by the loss of Leah from this world. She has been a dear friend for many years in Mozambique, where I believe we met quite a few of you at Thanksmas celebrations and or of times of travel through Joburg, where Leah and Alec always warmly welcomed me into their home as my work colleague and dear friend in recent years in New York. I came to gain an ever greater appreciation of her sharp intelligence, formidable wit, and absolute graciousness and humility. She was a wonderful partner and just someone I always counted on in so many ways. I'll miss her so much. My sincere condolences goes out to all of you, people whom she deeply loved and thought of as family, and most especially to Alec, her beloved, and her mother Marge and brother Josh. What a tremendous loss. May we all keep Leah alive and shining in our hearts and memories. The second one I'll be reading is a message from Gareth Edwards, the retired director of CARE. Fran and I first met Leah in Cairo, where she was at our little flat for a dinner with a group of visiting CARE colleagues. She said that you and she were great friends. I immediately see why she was so warm and caring. Leah and I spent quite a lot of work time together in Joburg, where Leah had stepped in as a temporary country director to pull together an unsettled team facing lots of pressure to change or close. She showed so much calm and empathy with colleagues during a rough time. Fran and I both send our condolences.
Thobela, wa eme mo ke mshopi ya dimosehla. Ke tlo bala a message from Themba Vilakazi, a South African exile who was the head of the ANC in the US. It has been painful shock for me to learn that Leah passed. We had not been in touch for a long while. Leah was perhaps the second full-time staff member of the Fund for a Free South Africa, FRISA. Working at FRISA could in return pay for rent, food, and a little spare of change. But it wasn't the place to build one a savings account. Yet FRISA attracted people of talent and intelligence. Leah was one of those young people who walk
walked into Frisa. One of those good people with volumes of compassion, fair-mindedness, conviction to justice, and a commitment to a progressive social change globally. One had to be generous to work at Frisa. One's humanity had to be without false bounds. Bounds of geography, nationality, race, religion, sexual preference, or physical limitation were for naught to Frisa people. There was a mild shyness to Leah, a lot of humility belying her brainy self, and a lot of humor. I was certain that perhaps a tear would roll down Leah's cheek at my death, just never the other way around. My eyes welling up with tears at her passing. Farewell, Leah Nchabeleng. Farewell, my friend. All you touch is the better for it.
Tobela, why am I more polite than I can ever have in Nchabeleng? And I'll read a message from Pony Moody. It reads as follows. Words fail me at this moment. I cannot believe that it was exactly a month ago I received a message from Alec, and now she is gone. Our Leah was one of a kind, and she won our hearts from the start. Our friendship spans 3 decades filled with love, laughter, adventure, and delicious food. I would never miss those legendary New Year's parties for anything. Even our pets had a chance to taste her mind-blowing treats. But I'd like to say thank you to Marge for giving us Leah and being there for her. To Rini, thank you for taking time to spend her last days with her. I know it must have been very tough, but you represented all her friends well, and we appreciate that wholeheartedly. May our sweet friend and soul sister live on forever in our minds and our hearts. Love and light to you all.
Gone from our side, but never from our heart. Novela Kakutu.
We are moving towards the end of the program. The next item is over the TV show. Announcements. And then thereafter, Yabatero, Kantate Muruti, and then Yaba vote of thanks. Deal with the sermon, and then after the sermon, we'll have the announcements, and thereafter, vote of thanks.
You all from Christ our Lord. Amen. Lentjo la homojo re lebona mo ba Roma chapter 8 re bala verse 31 yona fela ba Roma Romans chapter 8 verse 31 ke tla e bala ka sepedi be ke wa gape ke e bala ka English yona ere yale ditaba tse re tlo direng modimo gana le rena re sa tlo shitetse tswa ke mang Kasekhoa ere, what then are we to say about these things? If God is for us, who is against us? Amen. Tragedy has a tendency of making us relevato re tlhagelwa ke mathloko botlhoko bo bona le mokgwa wa gore re thome re ipotsise dipotsiso. Tragedy has a tendency to make people question things. Helihu letla kgotsa bolwetse or anything e re tshwenyang re le batho ge etla, we begin to question things, particularly because it causes us pain and grief. Kafao re ipotsisa dipotsiso. Gomme segolo thata dipotsiso tse re di botsisang re di botsa Modimo. We ask God and say, because God, you are a loving, caring, powerful God, why do you allow these things to happen? Why, Lord, do you allow hore re safare re sake re palelwe? Modimo, why do you allow these things to happen? In a way, you can even ask and say, ha ke bona ba dipolitiki re re Modimo, why do you let people take from the poor and leave them hungry? Modimo, why o letela the rich to remain rich while the poor are going down and down? Those are questions for God. If really you are powerful, how many horu Modimo o matakamoka? Ho tla yang dilo tse di direga? Di dilo ke batho ba re watseba. Theologians have tried for to answer this question, why evil, suffering, death, and all these things happen. And unfortunately, their answer, kotsa karabo ya bona, is not satisfying. One time I attended funeral, a child had passed away. I remember the pastor trying to make sense of the situation and saying, we loved this child. But God loved him more. But that is not satisfying. That is not true. But what we see is that trying to answer the question, why would you that will not offer us comfort. But in our text, Paul does not by trying to answer the question, why does evil happen? But Paul says, evil is there. Amen. The rich don't care about the poor, it's a fact. It's a reality of life. Death happens. Marita akala. Paul is saying, why dwell and try to answer the question, who spilled the milk? But Paul is saying, the milk is spilled. This is what Paul is saying in this letter, that evil, suffering, death, pain, illness are out there. They are there. But what he says is this. When we face death, when we face suffering, when we face poverty, we don't face it alone. God is with us. We do not face pain alone. God is with us. We don't face suffering alone. This is what Mupesalo Mega Lelantae or Hovaneta telling me on Avantorete. Me when Amorena, Umgamorete. Kiss on Apa Morena Osieta. Even death, as today, it Nchabeleng, you are not alone. Re Eleke, I know you as a very jolly individual. Know this, you are not alone. Dr. Martin Luther King, one time, me offer an experience, I really mutimu to say, a one-to-one experience, because most of the time rena batho ba re tsena nkereke o ka re modimo o re mo feta mo tseleng. But Dr. Martin Luther King said one time motho na mo founela mo bosigo. Ra tseba gore ditaba tsa bosigo tsona ke di loka kere. By calling in the evening, this gentleman mo founela, he calls him and he uses a very detonatory or fatiging wa moroga. He always says, I always received such messages, they never bothered me. But that night, I don't know, it touched me in another way. Kumi ara aya kuchichining kaya rapela. Something in him said, this might happen. This might put your life at ends, but know this, I am with you. Just wanna say, my apostle of Olo, say, are yale ditaba, retore, inke ditaba, rile ka mugutawo. He mudimu analere, na hasitaba ye wote, yona ye wo. Chika mwa atwa lampele, are mudimu he analere, na, rasato ushite na jema. He mudimu alinke nyare, na, retro panelwa na. Are mudimu, ona alero na. Yo hopula, when I was still a very young boy, ke ke rata go tsena mo dintweng too much. Tsatsi le lengwe le nna ne ke ba betha mara tsatsi le bone ba ne ba mpetha. Gomme ga ba mpethile ke be ke tloga ke lela ke a ka gae. O bitsa a rutaka ke re a re ye re ba latele. What gave me confidence was to know that my brother was there. And o na le maatla go feta nna gore a gore ba le re tloetsang re tlo ba fe. Ke se ke se wena gore he modimo a na le rena. We will overcome. This too shall pass. Jika mo that I'm overcome, and I remember the words of the civil rights movement. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome one day. We are not alone. We are not alone. Not alone today. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe. We shall overcome. Lutere na bare re tlo khona re tlo fenya ke na le yena. Ke se ke re modimo o na le lena. God is with you. And because God is there, everything will work out. Amen. Are rapeleng. Modimo yo matla ka moka motlhodi wa le go di mo le lefase. Wena modimo yo sa re tlogeleng o dulang o ntse o na le rena ka nako tsotlhe lapa la gago shimo rena le bagotse le ka moka ba ne ba tseba ngwana o wa gago o dirileng ka pelo ya go ikgafo morena modimo wa rena e ba le bona gomme segolo thata morena feta le bona o ba tshware ka seatla o ba thata ise mong wa rena re gopela tse ka moka le neng le le botse la Kriste Jesu mophodisi amen.
Na anas le mmere kwa ka komunyane mo le re tlo bolela ka taba o roja joang di jo di dikile go lena ka moka se se le gona ka gore re na le two stations lena ka mo in this our foot is there but because ha re se gore wena o ja eng ha o jeng go tla gore a gore lena le tlo ya ka kwa lo ditsholela. You'll go that side, there's food there, then you dish the way you want, as much as you want to. Then bale ka kwa tenteng e nyane, hona le tafole ka mo morago ga lena. Ke station sa lena ka mo, re tshaba gore go tlo ba le tlhakatlhakano ga re ka re a reng ka moka ka mo garage. So lena le ka shumisa that station, and then lena le tla sola ka mo le la bua ka mo tenteng. Then se tshwanetse go tseba gore di jwetse di ja swane are na di VIPs. We are all very important. So that means all the dishes are the same. It's just that you are going to use different stations. So scotch ya gore wena ka go bana o ka kwa ntle o ba jwang a wa di swana e re wa fela gore re dira go be le order. Ke a leboga.
Putse ga modimo re ka ema ra amogela tshegofatso ka dipelo tse di dumelang.
Morena ale sirofatse ale boloke Morena le phadimisetse sefatlego sa gagwe ale gaogele Morena le misetse sefatlego sa gagwe ale fe khutso mo maphelong a lena ona tsina papa ola mwanda ola roho mthakatifo amen.
That side, le marumo, abaitepele, mpulo santu jeke le na marumo pele. Then, thereafter, we tata re nakamoka.
Chava sareshu, sese bukane rumo. Mo le mediro eo le tswanetse go e dira latla go tlore go thata latla go tlore fodisha latla go tlo re kega re kwele ka khajedi ya ke yo a re togetsego re kwele bopaki jo bo dirilwego ka yena re re eya veni eya bedi eya bisi le lena ke sa buša gape ke re veni vidi visi a re swaraneng ka yona tsela e re thekgane ka yona tsela e re bontshe gore re ba tee ga ke bolele ke re ga re leboge empa ka polelo ye nngwe ya seZulu ba re Sibonga uma nizile nizosifusela re leboga ge le tlile go re thekga sea bongoma loko ka le re fitlhile mafelong a
lenane o la rena le ge ba spantaela empa ke tla re Commodores ante exit Kia lobo. Buon voyage.